Hi there. Welcome back to Chemisphere. I'm Chandan Biswas. In this video, I'm going to tell you about top three books needed to prepare for JEE Advanced, exclusively for chemistry. These books have been handpicked by me during teaching in the last decade, and I'm sure these will help you a lot in your preparation for your JEE Advanced exam. These books I have arranged in increasing order of priority from 3 to 1. So let's jump right in. The third book in this series is Cengage Publications. In the Cengage series, you are going to get a lot of theory books, a lot of practice problems, and also you will get a great deal of mock papers as well. So in essentially, this book is very, very good to prepare for JEE Advanced and also to clarify a lot of your theory. These set of books also contain the physical and the inorganic and the organic part. So do not miss out on buying all the three and practicing regularly. The second set of books are as follows. Number one, M.S. Chauhan for organic chemistry. The second one is Narendra Awasthi for physical chemistry and V.K. Jaiswal for inorganic chemistry. These three set of books are published by Balaji Publications and are very good resources to get your theory practiced right. Remember, all you need is good practice rather than theory. As I always say to my students, 90% practice, 10% theory. That's how you have to start practicing problems. Before we start mentioning the first set of books, the honorable mentions are as follows. Peter Sykes' Reaction Mechanisms. This book is an essential tool for understanding every single mechanism of organic chemistry. Just in case, if you want to know any intricate mechanisms of any reaction, these are the ultimate tool for that. Next honorable mention is the lab manual book of NCERT. Now, NCERT does have a lab manual, but most people tend to skip it. And I kid you not, there has been questions which have been directly asked from the lab manual in the JEE Advanced exam. Apart from this, you can also go for JEE, which is an essential tool for inorganic chemistry. Inorganic chemistry is vast and you need to have really, really, really good grasp of it in order to crack it perfectly. JEE solves that problem. If you go through the entire theory of JEE, that should be sufficient for you to prepare for JEE Advanced. And lastly, we have our beloved NCERT textbooks. Yes, my friends, NCERT textbooks are Bible, hands down. There has not been a single year where NCERT books are overlooked. If you have to crack JEE Advanced as well as JEE Main, you have to make sure that you go cover to cover, line by line, for the NCERT textbook. There are numerous examples where the questions are not there in the exercise section, but the theory is part of the book, and you tend to miss it because they are so small, and guess what? Questions are asked from there. Therefore, you should definitely make sure you go through NCERT cover to cover without fail. But in the end, I would like to say it all depends on you. Even though all resources are available, the ultimate tool for cracking exam is rigorous practice. If you don't practice enough and you just keep on reading theory, trust me, it's not going to be happening, because JEE Advanced needs actual applications of all the concepts which you have read. Sometimes even multiple chapters are intertwined between the questions. Let's say atomic structure can be bundled with coordination compounds. Possible, right? IIT does that very, very often. And that's it. These are the books which you need for practicing JEE Advanced chemistry. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you do, please put a thumbs up on the video and do not forget to subscribe to Chemisphere channel. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.